Now for something a little different.
Replacement battery required. Enemy Titan down. This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the Tome loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready.
Everyone, right now. Isn't that Engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with...
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF is new mechanized infantry. We're trapped!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Eyes up! It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's a militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's SRS! Look his helmet!
I see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead!
Thanks for the assist, sir.
This is as far as we can go. You go ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
Attention. There is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Pilot spot is weapon free. I have visual on the suspect. He's down there. Lost visual.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Target spotted! Down there!
That there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Waste pumps now.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Security forces. I guess that's why they pay me $3. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tick! Flush him out! Land before airborne.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. Bomb shutdown sequence at 80%. Bomb shutdown sequence at 90%.
Side. This way. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
That's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it.
Stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Walk away, Scrub, just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.